بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. سبحان الله. You know, in this dunya, people, when you're in school, teachers tell you to compete, to do good, because you have to go to college and you have to compete with each other, you have to get the best, you have to aim for the best, right? People tell you that. You hear this, you know, when you are young, you hear it from everybody. Your teachers, your parents, your uncles, your brothers, your neighbors. Everyone tells you this, your professors. You know, when you dream, dream big for the dunya. When it has to do with this temporary dunya, this temporary world, this world you will leave behind, this world where you have no idea when is your last day. You don't even know. Like, you don't even know when you don't even know when your last day is on this dunya. It can come at any time. You can work hard, accumulate all this wealth. You got so much money. And one day you die, and if you left, all that hard work is left behind. All that thing you heard, what you worked for, you didn't even enjoy it. I mean, I got so many people in my mind, right? So many celebrities that made it to the top, they died. Their money, they didn't even enjoy it. Allahu Akbar. This is the reality of the dunya. That's this dunya. But this dunya, when it comes to this dunya, people tell you, work hard, strive hard, aim for the star. Come on, huh? Don't settle for less. That's what they tell you. Do not settle for less when it comes to the dunya. بَلْ تُؤْثِرُونَ حَيَاتَ الدُّنْيَا. This dunya. Allah said, but you prefer this dunya. You work hard for this dunya. You give everything for this dunya. You kill for this dunya. وَتُحِبُّونَ الْمَالَ حُبًّا جَمَّا. You love the wealth of this dunya so much. With an extreme wealth. But subhanAllah. How about the Jannah? How about the paradise? When you tell people about paradise. Okay. Work hard for paradise. Oh, yeah, okay. Come on, brother. Let's compete for paradise. Yeah, okay, yeah. I'm okay if I just enter. It's okay. I don't care. Just put me in the kitchen of paradise. I've heard that so many times. Just throw me into paradise. I'll be okay. I'll be fine. When it comes to Jannah, when it comes to paradise, I'll be okay. Even if I'm the last person in Jannah. The last person in Jannah, is that what you want to be? No way. No way. A true believer will say, no way, I don't want to be the last person in Jannah. I want to be the first person in Jannah. The first group, I want to be in that group. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, our role model, what did he say when it comes to Jannah? The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, it's not coming from Fumba. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, what did he say when it comes to Jannah? What did he say? He said, إِذَا سَأَلْتُمُ اللَّهَ الْجَنَّةِ. When you ask Allah for paradise, when you ask for Allah for Jannah, did he say ask for the kitchen? Just ask Allah to put you in the kitchen? Just ask Allah to put you in the lowest level? The Prophet of Allah is telling you and you and I that when you ask Allah for Jannah, فَاسْأَلُهُ الْفِرْدَوْسِ. Allahu Akbar. He said ask him for Al-Firdaus. Ask him for Al-Firdaus. And what is Al-Firdaus? فَإِنَّهُ فِرْدَوْسِ. Prophet said, فِرْدَوْسِ فَإِنَّهُ أَعْلَى الْجَنَّةِ. That's it. فَإِنَّهُ أَعْلَى الْجَنَّةِ. فِرْدَوْسِ is the highest level of Jannah. The Prophet didn't say just settle for less. He said, work hard and go for the highest level. Al-Firdaus, go for that. Strive for that. Aim for that. Today, you talk about Jannah. Okay. Yeah, Jannah. إِنَّهُمْ يَرَوْنَهُ بَعِيدًا وَنَرَاهُ قَرِيبًا. They see Jannah as paradise and the day of judgment, the hereafter. Far. It's too far, man. I'm not worried about that. SubhanAllah. Jannah, the believer, your heart should yearn for it. You should want to work for it, like Allah says. لِمِثْلِ هَذَا. Allah said, for this, فَلْيَعْمَلِ الْآمِلُونَ. Let the workers work. Don't settle for less. Aim for the highest level. Be from the first group. Say that to yourself. Don't say, oh, Allah says, وَالسَّابِقُونَ السَّابِقُونَ. And those that are close to Allah, أُولَٰئِكَ الْمُقَرَّبُونَ. They are the ones that are near to Allah. They are the ones that are all the foremost. They're always at the front line to do good deeds. SubhanAllah. Allah said, they are the ones that are close to Allah in the Allah Azza wa Jal. ثُلَّةٌ مِنَ الْأَوَّلِينَ. ثُلَّةٌ مِنَ الْأَوَّلِينَ. Many of them, people of As-Sabiquna As-Sabiqun, those that are close to Allah, those are the foremost, the forerunners. Allah says, ثُلَّةٌ مِنَ الْأَوَّلِينَ. Many of them are from the past. وَقَلِيلٌ مِنَ الْآخِرِينَ. Only a few will come from the future. Only a few of those that are really close to Allah will come from the future. When you and I hear from, when you hear that kind of ayah, I will say, I want to be from that few. I want to be from that few. وَقَلِيلٌ مِنَ الْآخِرِينَ. You can do it. Don't sell yourself short. When it comes to the dunya, we don't do that. When it comes to dunya, oh no, aim for the star. Come on, my man. You can do it. They got all this motivational speech. Go on YouTube. They got all this motivational speech. Oh, come on. Don't settle for less. Go hard. Come on, man. Follow your dream. How about Jannah? Wallahi, work for Jannah. Allahu Akbar. Because Jannah, like Allah says, بَلْ تُؤْثِرُونَ الْحَيَاةَ الدُّنْيَا. You love this dunya. You prefer this world. وَالْآخِرَةُ خَيْرٌ وَأَبَقَى. Allah said the year after, Jannah, it is better, and not just that, it is forever. You will never leave it. You are in there forever and ever and ever, and you will never want to leave it. Every day is something interesting. You never get bored with your life or in there. Allahu Akbar. So brothers and sisters, wallahi, when someone talk about Jannah, don't tell yourself, I will be okay if I'm just thrown into there. Someone told me that I'll be okay if I'm just a servant in Jannah. I just want to go in there. No, not just want to go in there. I want to go inside the highest level. I want to be with the prophets, the martyrs, the righteous. I want to be at the highest level. Al-Firdaus, over it. فوق أرش الرحمن. Above Firdaus is the throne of Allah Azza wa Jal. Allah's throne is above it. That's where we want to be, inshallah. May Allah Azza wa Jal give us that. May Allah Azza wa Jal make that easy for us. SubhanAllah.